five reindeer, Santa Claus, tiny elves making toys in a fairyland village, a single star in the night sky that would guide three kings, a journey of hope, a dream of peace. Christmas marks a time of year for all of these, a time to celebrate, to give thanks, and to be with family, a time to share presents and hopes, and the story of a wondrous child who walked the earth so long ago, a Christmas miracle that the world has come to know so well. What would be possible if we could all believe, just for a moment, opening our hearts to the possibility of miracles?
To me, a miracle is something that makes you smile.
Something amazing.
Something wonderful.
A miracle is something that makes you happy. A baby brother.
If I could win a gold medal.
If I could fly.
I don't know.
Is it magic?
When big dogs have little dogs and then they grow up.
Race cars.
If I discovered how to stop global warming, that would be a miracle.
My mom says that I'm a miracle.
A miracle is something wonderful. And so this Christmas, we invite you to a celebration of miracles. Miracles old and new, miracles we see, and those we still wish for. And how fitting it is that we start our celebration here, where we live, laugh, and share our very lives with the top predator in the ocean. And here, they are friends, they are family. Join us now and celebrate Christmas with them. Join us as we share with you a miracle.
Thank you.
I had my daughter. That was my miracle.
Being able to have a child.
I had my sons. That was my miracle.
On September 26th, 1985, right here in front of our eyes, there was a miracle. The birth of baby Shamu was celebrated around the world and began a new era of relationship between us and these awesome creatures. And perhaps the greatest discovery as we watched the baby grow was what we shared in common. A mom helping a baby with its first breath. A watchful eye. A guiding wisdom. The love that is shared between mother and child. To love, to trust, to care. Join us as we celebrate miracles we share with our friends and family.
A miracle that's happened in my life. I would say probably meeting my wife, Jane. We've been together a long time, and we have a beautiful baby, and it took us a long time to have a beautiful baby.
Thank you.
They can shake the ground or barely be noticed. Miracles we see and those we still wish for. If you could wish for a miracle, what would it be?
A miracle can be anything.
Something wonderful.
Being a superhero.
No school ever!
To have no humor, that would be a miracle.
If I could go to the moon, I agree. If I could be invisible.
Miracles are big.
Huge.
Really big.
Really, really big.
To believe, faith, to live, to share, to laugh, and to love. All of them gives an unexplainable wonder, because they are all true, the miracle of miracles. And from all of us at SeaWorld, we hope you have a safe and happy holiday season. Good night.